Hi, this is Jacob from XLN Audio. We've got a product called Addictive Drums. It's a really cool drum production tool. It gives you very fast results, it's flexible, and I'm going to show you how to use it. As you can see, we've got a kit loaded up right now, and it's called 90s Rock. This preset, and it sounds like this. You can hear some pretty fat sound, thumpy bass, and whenever you want, you can just change pieces like this. Like this. And that goes for all the kit pieces, the snares. You get a smaller one, like a piccolo snare. And whenever you want, you can go in and edit all the kit pieces. You can pitch it up even higher. You can pitch the bass drum up to get that drum and bass sound, you know. And or you can just change the preset altogether like this. And it's all very visual. You can see the kit pieces all the time. And we got thousands of beats and different grooves. I'll show you another some heavy rock groove. I'll show you that with one of our new vintage kits. Like the Vistalite. This green one is a beautiful kit. You can change the background here as well. And this sounds like this. Different hi-hat. You can see how fast that loads in. It's actually hundreds and hundreds of samples just being loaded in a couple of seconds. Not even that. So it's very fast, it's flexible. You can get the results you want in just a couple of seconds really. If you record a real drum kit in a real studio, it will take hours just to change to a kick drum, you know. You have to mic it up, sound check it, and you know, it's just a click of a button and you're all set. Enjoy some of our funkier sounds. This one that's called Contemporary Funk Glossy. And this works great with funk groups like this one is great. Here's the ride there, the ride bell. Just change that as well. Like that. The same thing goes here, just go in and edit them, add some compressor or move some off. The EQ, the bass drum, right here. Get some more bass into it, or pull it off, like that. So that's basically it. It's a great tool. Whenever you need it, just a demo or a full album. You can save all the presets you've made in your user list. Here's a few that we've made. Just a picture loop like that. This is all acoustic drums, just different inserts and distortion. You can see here that the snare's distorted, heavily distorted. You can really do whatever you like. You can make it sound like a drum machine. You can make it sound like it's from outer space, or you can just pick a clean one like this one. And you're back from where you started. So that's basically it. You should check it out. It can save you a lot of time, and it's a producer's dream, really. So here from the XLN Audio booth, I'm Jacob. Check it out.
Right here.
Got the app pack, just came out right now. So I want